Nearby, you have the moon. Earth too, except smaller, and without an atmosphere. Dusty, like my instruments that I'll get around to learning any day now. The moon was literally part of the Earth that was, kinetically removed when a massive asteroid straight up f***ed the Earth up, smashing into it about 100 million years ago. The nearest planet is Mars. Kinda a lot like Earth, except colder, barely any atmosphere. And a dead core, not like Earth. There's no magnetic field protecting Mars' atmosphere. Maybe Mars likes being dead on the inside, kinda like a lot of us. Step up your game, Mars. This is why life left you. Are you going to let solar winds bombard your surface? Oh, but you know we'll still try to colonize you one day. Just you wait until we finish destroying the Earth and we find out there's no oil on the moon.